And Lord Littlebrook and Little Coco.
Lord Littlebrook. Turning Little Tokyo in Johnny Reb's direction just as Johnny Reb was coming in. Or it was vice versa. Lord Littlebrook turned Johnny Reb toward Little Tokyo, and here he did it again. And now Johnny Reb has Lord Littlebrook in a little bit of trouble. Not much. Littlebrook tags off to Little Coco as a final note that he passes along before Little Coco goes to work. Hard body slam. Coco covers. Little Tokyo in quickly to lift Little Coco. Johnny Reb took that in the small of the back. Little Coco tags off. There's Lord Littlebrook going to work. Count of two. Now these guys are really something to watch. Johnny Reb, 96 pounds, out of Atlanta, Georgia. In there with Lord Littlebrook right now. Lord Littlebrook is tagged off with Little Coco. Now they're trying to stretch out Johnny Reb. What's this? Watch it. Human pile driver. Or battering ram. Little Tokyo was that battering ram. They're going to do it again. Johnny Reb is trying to work himself free or loose. Here, referee Marty Miller takes the force of the blow in the midsection. And Marty goes down. Marty Miller extricates Johnny Reb from the predicament he was in the corner. Reb backs over toward his own corner. So Little Tokyo has a couple of words with Little Tokyo, tags off with him, but Little Tokyo stays outside the ring, at least for the time being. Johnny Reb getting Little Coco all wrapped up, and now Little Tokyo goes to work on him. Call him Tokyo and Coco. Tokyo with the advantage and the headbutt. But look at that. Oh, the crowd loves it. Headbutt by Coco. And a little shaken by Coco. And a cover and a two count.
We're at 10:10.
This is one fall. 30-minute time limit. Watch the action. Little Coco says, Tokyo and Johnny Reb, you guys is crazy. Coco and Lord Littlebrook confer. Coco and Tokyo in the ring. Full Nelson here by Coco, taking him over toward the corner, and there is Lord Littlebrook. Coco turns around and goes to work on Johnny Reb. Sends him to the board. Again. Lord Littlebrook is working over his own opponent. Can't believe it. And I don't know if Little Coco is upset or what. Or just stunned. Little Tokyo wanting to listen in. Thank you. and the crowd absolutely loves it. Marty may have had enough here pretty quick. Who do we have in against who right now? Coco and Tokyo? I believe that's it. That's right. An arm bar with a bit of a twist on it. That's quite a physique there on little Coco, 115 pounds and 4 ounces out of Spartansburg, South Carolina. Tokyo could not tag off with Johnny Rabb. Coco does tag off with Lord Littlebrook. Lord Littlebrook, 98 pounds, from London. The arm stretcher here on Little Tokyo. This is the 30-minute match. One fall, 30 minutes. Johnny Rabb. Fell like an oak tree. That little Tokyo, quite resilient. Now firing back on Coco. Get butt by a little Coco. Stuns Tokyo. Out he goes. That's quite a drop to the cement floor from the ring apron. If you're a midget, that's like going over the top rope for anybody else. And Tokyo has crawled his way underneath the ring to the near side. And it's all over. Little Coco and Lord Littlebrook, the winner.